today to remember a great woman of God, our mother, grandmother.